Privileged to be one of the largest investors in the state of Odisha. Jio's investment in Odisha for development of digital infrastructure and services have opened new avenues for growth for high-tech industries in the state.
It has a huge connectivity like Paradip Port and Dhamra Port through the road and freight corridor for railway, so it will be very easy to connect to the world.
Tata Group is proud of its century-old association with the state of Odisha. Recently, our modern steel plant at Kalinganagar has put Odisha in the world steel map. The state's modern IT infrastructure has plug-and-play facilities and is one of the foremost campuses.
For us in the Aditya Birla Group, Odisha has been one of our most preferred investment destinations. Chief Minister Shri Naveen Patnaik's exceptional leadership has been the singular factor in the rapid progress of Odisha. The state government has leveraged its competitive advantages, including its progressive policies and governance framework, are a big pull factor.
In a span of just 3 years, we have doubled cargo at our Dhamra port. The support we received from the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Naveen Patnaik ji and his government is outstanding.
We at L&T take great pride in supporting the Skill in Odisha initiative. We have collaborated with Government of Odisha in imparting skills in multiple sectors in the last 6 years.
ITC has a substantial and growing presence in the state of Odisha. The low cost of operations, the availability of talented manpower, and the robust infrastructure make Odisha a compelling investment destination.
Wherever you go in the world, you hear about urban decay. Welcome to Bhubaneswar. Here, we talk about the urban bloom.
Welcome you to Odisha. Come, join the juggernaut.